continued the need for soldiers to be trained at Fort Jackson. The hustle and bustle of soldiers in training has been ever present since those early days of 1941. Steps into an army comprised of soldiers, civilians, and families. For we have learned the strength of our nation is our army. The strength of our army is our soldiers, and the strength of our soldiers is our families. You are what makes our nation strong.